Everybody always asks me, what do I think about people taking a gap year? Like chilling out after you've graduated, you know, doing a backpack trip of Europe or going to see Asia. It all sounds wonderful. Here's what I say. Forget all that. Get a job. Get in the game. Get into the economy. Start to play the game. There'll be plenty of time for trips later after you've paid back your student debt. Gap year. What are you kidding? My kid's out for a gap year, and I said, which gap? The weekend after you graduate before you get the job? That's your gap. You get 3 days off. Now get back to work. The best advice I can give to any college graduate is work social media really hard. Get your LinkedIn page in pristine order. Start to present yourself for who you are and, more importantly, who you're going to be. The whole thing about a career coming out of college is solving problems for other people. I love a crisp resume of 3 paragraphs on LinkedIn where you tell me how you're going to help me make money in one of my companies. I don't want to read 15 paragraphs. I don't want a 20-minute video. I want to know, what is it about you that can solve my problems? You want a job with Mr. Wonderful? Solve my problems. You want a career that really escalates? Solve problems for other people. And then one day you'll be running the whole show.